Thank you so much. Wow. Packed house here tonight. I love it. How you guys doing tonight? Yeah, great. For those of you who do not know me, my name is Andrew Tarosian. I'm the new director of the district-wide orchestra that is going on here tonight. You guys will get a chance to see fourth grade, who we have up here doing a fantastic job. Let's give another round of applause for fourth grade. We have a very special surprise at the end of the night that fourth grade will be a part of, so please stick around. Do not let them leave. They want to be part of it. All right, our last song here, we're going to finish up, and then we're going to have fifth and sixth. All right. How about another round of applause for fourth grade? They do such a fantastic job. You guys rule. I love you guys. Nice job. And you guys, cellos, didn't forget about you. All right, our next group that we have, this is fifth and sixth grade together. They've been working extremely hard. They have one piece each that they're going to share. Fifth grade's going to go first. Sixth grade's going to go second. And then they have worked extra hard to get Pirates of the Caribbean ready for you guys. So that's going to be their culminating piece. So as some of our older students come out to join us, I did want to just tell you guys a little bit about the theme of our show here. You probably noticed on the programs, the title of our show is Heroes, Myths, and Legends. Now, some of the songs you might go, Grandparents Day, how is that a hero or a myth, right? But in most cases, starting right now, a lot of the music that we're going to be sharing with you deals with either a hero, a myth, or a legend. And in this case, I thought it was very fitting, since Pirates of the Caribbean just came out a few days ago, that we would share with you a little story about pirates.
Thank you.
All right, very good. Fifth and sixth grade, let's have another round of applause for those guys. We love it, fantastic. The future of the program, right? All right, for the first time, well, technically the second, this is a group of middle school and high school students. The high school group used to take place after school, but has been introduced into the school day. So we meet 5 days a week, seventh period, with all of these wonderful musicians. And I gotta tell you, You guys rock. These guys rock. And so does everybody else. I haven't forgotten about you guys. More coming your way later. All right? So I would like you to take a moment as we play through some of our music. Please check the program notes that are on the back side if you grabbed a program on the way in. They tell a little bit about each song and how they relate to our theme of heroes, myths, and legends. Any Beatles fans out there? So this next one, I really, when the time came to pick music for our show here, I'm a huge Beethoven fan. I love his music, and I wanted to do something a little outside of the box. And when it came to it, I thought about doing this next piece, which is called The Creatures of Prometheus. The reason for it is because it was actually one of the only ballets that he ever wrote in his illustrious career from 1801. So I present to you The Creatures of Prometheus. The moving and grooving has lost my tie. It's all right, I feel more casual anyway. This is great. So for our last piece of the middle school, high school section here, I really, really want to send a big thank you out to, you know, all the kids that you see. Raise your hand if you're band or percussion back there. Hi. Say hi to orchestra parents and friends and family. I really want to, honest to God, I want to thank you guys for your time, your effort in working with us on this. You guys have so much on your plate already, and to add one more little thing on there, every Tuesday to come down is, it really means a lot to me. So I personally want to thank each and every one of you. Also, Mr. Freiberg, I want to thank you for standing in and playing the piano with us. So thank you very much. Thank you. So a little backstory to the last piece here, which is the Fellowship of the Ring. The kids would come down on Tuesday, every Tuesday, and work with our group in the room at the middle school. And as a special treat for you guys, we have put together a very nice video that accompanies the piece that you're about to hear. So enjoy.
Thank you.
All right, fourth and fifth and sixth, let's come stand in the front as we practice. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present to you the Pentucket Regional Full District Orchestra. And before we do this, again, I first of all would like to thank each and every one of you out there who came out tonight, because it's your support and your love and push and drive for music that gives me a job and gives these guys a chance to play these amazing instruments. So, can we give a round of applause to Mom and Dad? Come on, let's do it. And before I forget, are there any Game of Thrones fans out there? All right, last thing before we finish up. Again, if you're fourth grade, can you raise your hand so people can see you? Nice round of applause for fourth grade. If you are fifth and sixth, let me see those bows in the air. Nice round of applause. There's some in the back. They're in the back, too. And another big round of applause for our guys here in middle school, high school. Fantastic. Fantastic. Thank you all so much for being here. Hope you had a good night. Drive safe. We'll see you next year.